Here we have the new 2021 Lexus RX 350L. So this is the 7-passenger premium package. So as we look at it here, it's got the eminent white pearl, beautiful paint. It's got the 18-inch alloy wheels with all-season tires, comes with mud flaps, non-painted fender wells and lower body, so no rock chips or anything. It's got LED headlights and high beams. It has automatic headlights and high beams too, pre-collision system, radar cruise control, lane center assist. It's got the kind of that Lexus daytime running light swoosh that a lot of them have. Unique grille to the premium luxury and the executive package. Now as we look here, you get the signal lights on the mirror. You get blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert. They are power folding mirrors. Now one neat thing with Lexus RX is that your side moldings here will always stay clean because you have this rubber seal that will cup over the door here and keep this dry. Now you get the full power passenger seats, 10 ways with the height adjustment, height just under your knees, lumbar support, tilt, and then forward and backward. You get the all-season mats. The Lexus door sill protectors are built in. It's got the kind of the wood grain look on the side panels here and in the center console that I'll show you after. Now here in the back, it's got all the nice hand stitching just like the front dash. It has the middle three bench. With the ability, so when you flip this forward to get into the back where you can sit an additional two people with cup holders and everything there. And then from here, they are power folding seats that you can fold the one down in the back. And you're gonna get your climate control on that side there. Now, when these seats are forward, you can move them like that so you get the room in the back, and then while they're back, basically to fold them down, you put this for the first step and then number two, and then your seat will fold flat so you can have that extra space in the back. Now in the back here, you can see I got the tail lights are on and everything too, which look really nice. You get the kind of the look of dual exhaust in the back. Comes with a backup camera, power tailgate. This one's got the cargo net here, which latches on the side so things won't slide out. You can open it up like that too. And then we also have the cargo liner built into this one as well. So you can see there's lots of space, even with the seats up. Now when we come over here to the driver's side, you get your memory seats, power windows, power locks, they're all built in there, power tilt and telescopic windshield, driver's seat, heated steering wheel, all your lane departure, radar cruise control and stuff are all built in here. A touchscreen audio system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, dual climate control, heated and cooled seats are just down below here with the touchpad, and then of course you get your USB ports there, USB ports just underneath here, and then on the back of the console there too. Garage door opener just up above here, and like I said, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto remote starter app are all built in too. So if you have any questions, link below. There is a really nice video on the non-350L, the 5-passenger here. And then make sure you click and subscribe just down below. Thanks for watching. This is Mike Linterman here at Lexus South Pointe. And like and subscribe, that would be most appreciated. Thank you.